Fifth concentration term is normality. It is denoted by capital N. Denoted by which one? Capital N. The number of gram equivalents, the number of gram equivalents of a solute present in 1 liter of air is what? The number of moles. Here is which is required, gram equivalent of solute present in 1 liter. In both the cases, here we are using gram equivalents. In molarity case, we are using which one? Moles. So therefore, it may be defined as the number of gram equivalents, the number of gram equivalent of a solute present in 1 liter of solution, 1 liter of solution is known as normality. Is known as what? Normality. For example, 1 gram equivalent, 1 gram equivalent in 1 liter solution equals to 1 normal 1N solution over R, 1 normal solution. Second one, if 0.1 gram equivalents in 1 liter solution equals to 0.1 N solution. As same way, if 0.01 gram equivalent in 1 liter solution equals to 0.01 N solution. Let N equivalents, which equivalents? N equivalents of N gram equivalents. Let N gram equivalents, what is that? N gram, N gram equivalents, N gram equivalent weight present in 1 liter